First, the 20-mile traffic jams and 5-mile hikes. Then the intense heat and sudden rain, just for the opportunity to spend a few days in the country getting stoned on their drugs and grooving on the music.